The next piece I'll play for you is Joplin's Rag from 1908, subtitled his High Class Rag, which was sort of a rag protesting the notion that the aristocracy had at the time, saying ragtime wasn't good music, it wasn't worth listening to, wasn't thinking about critically. But this is his High Class Rag from 1908, entitled the Fig Leaf Rag. No.